Today's challenge is about feedback. More specifically, it's about asking for feedback. Feedback to have in your toolbox is one of the most important tools that you can have as a leader, because it helps you develop and improve your leadership. If you ask a specific question, you could also help develop your coworkers when you're asking for feedback. Sounds tricky, but it's super simple. Here's the easiest question that you can use. Tell me something that I should stop doing and one thing I should keep doing in order to help you perform better. If you ask that question, it's humble, it's vulnerable, it's asking for feedback, but it's asking for feedback to help your coworker or your manager. So that's your challenge for today. You must find an opportunity, or you can text message or send an email with that specific question. Tell me one thing that I should stop doing and one thing I should keep doing in order to help you perform better. You have 2 minutes to do this challenge. Time is on your side. Go ahead.